Buenas tardes and welcome to Comunidad del Valle. I'm Damian Trujillo, and today the Housing Trust of Santa Clara County doing their part during this housing crisis. The Housing Trust of Santa Clara County continues to help people in crisis, especially during this foreclosure crisis. With me today is Kevin Zwick with the Housing Trust here, the director of this organization. Thank you so much for coming on the show. So basically, you are offering hope to people who are in crisis, in foreclosure crisis. Tell us about that.
Well, the Housing Trust of Santa Clara County is a nonprofit organization based here in San Jose. We've been around for 10 years. And during that time, through a variety of our programs, we've helped over 8,000 people, 8,000 families, find an affordable place to live in Silicon Valley. Earlier this year, the City of San Jose and the Housing Trust of Santa Clara County, along with another nonprofit organization, the Neighborhood Housing Services of Silicon Valley, applied to the federal government for stimulus funds to help mitigate the foreclosure crisis in San Jose. And we were very honored to be selected. We received a $25 million grant to help our neighborhoods, to help make sure that community members in San Jose have an opportunity to purchase foreclosed properties and keep them in the community and as affordable housing opportunities.
We do have video of one of the families that you're helping currently, and one of the facilities that is being helped. But tell us about that. You're offering money, down payments, for people to buy foreclosed homes.
Yeah, that's correct. With this $25 million, we're going to be doing two major things. The first is, right now, currently, we have down payment assistance of up to $50,000 available to families earning up to $120,000 a year to buy foreclosed properties in selected neighborhoods throughout San Jose. And then the second thing that we're doing with that is the City of San Jose is purchasing foreclosed homes, renovating them, doing a beautiful job with the renovations, and then making them available also to working families and families earning up to.
So you're doing two things. You're helping the families and you're eliminating the potential blight from those foreclosed homes.
Exactly. What we're trying to do is foreclosures in a community affect neighborhoods in a variety of ways. It affects the families that get foreclosed upon, and then it affects the surrounding neighborhood by having blight. And then the third thing that happens is investors come in, purchase the homes, and don't take care of them. So what we're trying to do is mitigate the foreclosures, give local people an opportunity to purchase these homes, and then creating these neighborhoods and bringing them back to life.
That is awesome. You had a couple of bullet points that you wanted to make sure you got across all the programs maybe that you have.
Yeah, well, just if you're interested in finding out how to find out about these homes, there's a couple places you can go to look. You can come to our website at housingtrustscc.org.
I think we have that up. There it is.
You can apply for our loans online, call us up and find out if you qualify. You can also go to the City of San Jose's website, sjhousing.org, and you can see the homes that they currently have for sale. And then we have a variety of other programs as well. Maybe you're looking outside of San Jose to purchase a home, or it's not a foreclosed property. The Housing Trust currently has money available up to $75,000 per household to help you find an affordable place to live right now.
How is that possible?
Well, it's possible.
Santa Claus is coming year round.
Well, it's through the generous donations to the Housing Trust. The Housing Trust, since 2000, has been able to raise over $40 million.
Private-public partnerships?
Public and private partnerships from both local government, state government, and our corporation supporters as well. And we're able to lend that money out to people purchasing their first home. We also make loans to nonprofits who are providing affordable rental housing, and we also make grants to agencies that are serving the homeless, and all of that information is available on our website right now.
What's that like to hand a family the keys to a home that they probably never imagined they'd have again if they went through the crisis?
Well, it's incredibly satisfying, especially because for so many people, they've waited for years to be able to find a home, and 3 years ago, the median priced home in Santa Clara County was over $800,000. Now it's down. It's a little bit above $500,000, which is still really high, and it's still unaffordable for a lot of people. But for other people who've been waiting, who've been saving up, and they need a little bit of help right now, it's incredibly satisfying. We have some great people that we've been able to help.
Well, if you are in crisis, they are here to help you, the Housing Trust of Santa Clara County. Any final thoughts while we roll the information, Kevin?
Simply that affordable housing, there's still an affordable housing need in Santa Clara County and in San Jose particularly. Home prices have come down a bit, but the average rental apartment right now is still out of reach for many people. So there's still organizations like ours are still needed. We're still finding innovative ways to help make Silicon Valley a more affordable place to live.
Good. Well, thank you for the work that you're doing. A lot of people helping our community on this show today, and the Housing Trust is one of them. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.